then we're going.
All right, come on out, bed guy. I'll get these two.
Hey, would you grab the cord for the Toro so I can charge it? Don't forget about it, right? We forgot last time. There you go. Yeah, I know. It keeps on doing that. That's all right. Just gonna use. Where to?
Straight ahead.
Straight ahead? Like in the corner over here?
Yeah.
For the big one?
Yeah.
You wanna have this view here? Or how about going that way?
Yeah.
Is that gonna be something new?
Yeah.
That's kind of exciting.
You gonna take this one around the back? Yeah.
Alright.
Which way do I go? Straight ahead?
Okay.
Locked in place.
Candle's locked.
All right. I'll put this over here, okay? Hey. That will be ready to go.
Thank you.
see. Some mint to pick up here.
Yeah.
All right.
So how did Dick Krieger get picked up that whiskey at Chowable, Dad?
Pretty good, don't you think?
I thought it wasn't going to crank up what about right there.
Well, I'm not convinced. I think it did pretty good, don't you?
Yeah.
She sure
did. I almost had to push the button.
But the Toro's better battery, right? I mean, better mulcher.
Correct. And sometimes it does not want to crank up right away.
No, it maybe takes a couple, two or three or four cranks, right?
Right.
But it gets pretty good, though. So, let's blow it all off, and then we'll come back, and we'll put it on the charger.
Yeah.
All right? Sound good to you? Put some gas in here.
Yeah.
The sun's gonna come out, it's gonna get hot.
Okay.
Dad, and we'll have to match it. You should leave likely. You should crank up on the Craftsman.
Now, hang on a second, guys. We gotta get this old girl charged. It was maybe just a little bit low. Right?
I kind of wondered about that.
I thought you did. Alright, hang on. Oops, sorry about that. I dropped it. Oops, sorry about that too. I dropped it again. Oops. Okay. Got power. Where's my light? Green. And
go.
Red light.
Yep.
Peace out, guys. Peace out, guys. That was a good no blow way back. We're good. The sun comes out, it's very, very hot. Dalton and I turned on the hose because the edge is getting kind of dry.
Mm-hmm.
What do you know it?
Jamie drives by
and he goes, what are you doing?
Well, it's burning up.
So I'm in trouble, Jamie.